Hello kids, today we are going to study about prepositions. Now let's talk about preposition. A preposition is a word that tells us where a person, a place, an animal or a thing is. That means preposition tell us the position of a person, place, animal or thing. বস্তুটো ক'ত আছে বা মানুহজন ক'ত আছে সেই কথা কয় লেটছ টেক সাম এক্সাম্পলছ দ্য এগছ আৰ ইন দ্য নেষ্ট নাও হিয়াৰ দ্য ৱৰ্ড ইন ইজ দ্য প্ৰিপজিশ্যন অ'কে দেন কামছ দ্য বল ইজ ইন দ্য বক্স ইট শ্ব'জ দ্য পজিশ্যন অফ দ্য বল বলটো ক'ত আছে সেই কথা কয় ইট ইজ ইন দ্য বক্স Then comes, the apples are in the basket. Where are the apples? The apples are in the basket. Okay, kids? Then comes the preposition. In. The cat is in the basket. Cat to kot ase? Basket tot ase. So, in the basket. The bat is in the kit. Where is the bat? The bat is in the kit. Then comes, The toys are in the basket. Toys book ot ase, basket ot ase. Okay kids? Then comes, the colors are in the box. Where are the colors? The colors are in the box. So these are the examples of the preposition in. Now let's take the example of on. The clock is on the wall. Clock to ot ase, wall ot ase. The ball is on the table. Where is the ball? The ball is on the table. Tabulat ase. Then comes, the rat is on the chair. Where is the rat? It is on the chair. The remote is on the cabinet. Where is the remote? It is on the cabinet. Cabinetot ase. Cabinetor uporot ase. So we are using the preposition on. The fruits are on the table. Then comes the example of under. The boy is sitting under the tree. The ball is under the table. Under means tolot. Okay, kids? The cat is under the table. Cat to kot ase, table or tolot ase. The book is beneath the bed. Beneath and under. They have the same meaning, so you can use both beneath and under. The dustbin is under the desk. Where is the dustbin? It is under the desk. Next comes, the lion is sitting under the tree. Then comes the example of near. Near means usorot. The ball is near the table. The car is parked near the house. Near means usorot. Okay? Then comes the example of over. The bird flew over the river. Over mane uporere jua. The aeroplane is flying over the building. Then comes the aeroplane is flying over the river. Okay? Then comes the example. The clouds are floating over the building. Over means bostutu lagi na thake uporere jua. Okay? Then comes the preposition of between. The cat is sitting between two boys. Ami between to ketia use koru jetia duta bostur majot ami position to show koribo lage tetia ami between use koru. The boy is sleeping between two trees. The horse is standing between two zebras. So between is used when you have to show the position between two things. Then comes the preposition among. The yellow ball is lying among many blue balls. Bohutor majot, okay? The girl is standing among many flowers and butterflies. So, bohut flowers or butterflies or majot, girl joni ase. The lion is sitting among his cubs. So, these are the examples of among. The lion is beside the river. Beside means kahot. The lion is beside the river. Let's take one more example. The boy is sleeping beside his mother. Okay? Another example. The girl is sitting beside her mother. So these are the examples of beside. Let's take some more examples of prepositions. Into. The cat jumped into the box. Then comes the frog jumped into the pond. That means kibatar bostule gusijwa. Then comes he dropped the toy into the bucket. Kot pelale bucketor bitorot pelai dia. Into. Okay? Then comes the boy jumped into the pool. You can see in the picture where we are using the word preposition into. Okay? Then comes the prepositions above. The lamp is hanging above the table. The grapes are hanging above the ground. That means bahut uporot, grounder pa bahut uporot ase, above. Then comes the preposition around. The car is moving around the fountain. Around mane sariyo phale, okay? The earth revolves around the sun. Around or meaning to bujhi paisa kids? Okay. Then comes everybody is sitting around the bonfire. You can see in the picture how everyone is sitting around the bonfire. Let's take the preposition inside. Inside means bhitarot. The cat is inside its house. I am going inside the mall. Inside mane bhitaroloi jua ba bhitarot thoka. Okay? I am going inside the car. These are the examples of the preposition inside. Now let's talk about the preposition outside. Outside means bahirot. I am waiting outside the school. School or bahirot rokhi ase. The rat is coming outside its burrow. Burrow ba hole. Okay? Bahirole ulayaha. Then comes the preposition in front of. The cat is standing in front of the mirror. In front of mane honmukhot. She is standing in front of the mirror. Mirror or honmukhot khara hoi thaka. In front of. Okay kids? Let's take some more examples. He is standing in front of the curtain. Curtain means porda. Pordar honmukhot thiyo hoi ase. They are standing in front of the picture. Picture or honmukhot thiyo hoi ase. So kids, today we have learned what is a preposition and the uses of the commonly used prepositions. So go through this video and try to understand the use of prepositions as given in the video. Next class, we will do some exercises.